Yo, what's good guys, it's Witness2K16 back with another video. I have Ruby Jason Richardson on the blacktop. I did not pull him because them cards are too expensive to complete this collection. First things first though, we got to check out his stats. His shooting stats are nice. He's got a nice 3, mid isn't bad. Not a bad free throw, shot IQ is nice. Of course the dunking stats are all lit as fuck. Not the best passer, nice hands with a 93. You know, he's a pretty decent card. I want to try him though first, see how he runs. His speed, acceleration, vertical are of course all insane. Alright, so here we go. First play of the game, I'm giving it straight to Jason. I'm going to pop a 3 straight up and I knock it down. Alright, let me get a screen. Oh, that screen was pointless, but it's a green release anyway. So what I'm going to try and do with these challenges when I get nice cards like this, as they get an easy bucket, is I have to try and score all 15 points with that trial card. So with this Jason Richardson, I'm going to try and drop 15 points with him and try and win the game, of course. We'll take that inside. Oh, terrible. He takes a stupid shot. Get that rebound. Alright, nice, Jason. Oh shit, is that a lane? Is that a lane? I'm throwing it down! Amethyst posterizer. Ain't no one gonna stop that. No one. I'm D'ing up on D-Wade. D'ing up on him. Hell no. Good defense, Jason. Is that another lane? Is that a no? Oh, terrible. I wanted the posterizer. Oh, Doink, D-Wade's open for three. The D-Wade hit a three. They're up by one. Oh, they're leaving me open. Green release. Back with my own three. Alright, what's he doing? Oh, silly pass. Give it to Jason. Take that, Jason. Duh. Yeah, Jason, he's got good shooting stats like when it comes to the triple and whatnot. But getting inside. Oh, speaking of triples. Speaking of triples, too deadly from outside. That's a shit shot. I'm on them boards. Yeah, Jason, he's a good shooter, and he can dunk it inside, but when it comes to the layups, I'm taking another three. Holy shit, back to back. But Jason, he's just not good at laying it up inside. Man, his card is just too good. Unless he's throwing it down. Alright, we need 4 more points for the W. Hit T-Mac. Ooh, nice pump fake. Where's Jason? Take that deep mid. Bang! Alright, 3 more points. Oh crap, that was nearly out. Alright, then what's we doing here? Oh, I could have popped that. Let me take it inside. Air ball. Layup. He's terrible laying it up inside. He can only dunk it inside. And he hit me with the zigzag cheese. Right, let me size him. Let me break him down a bit. Let me get a screen tie. Let me get a screen. Oh, he wants that charge. Oh, reverse layup, green release. Alright, we are one possession away from getting a W if we hit a three. Oh, Dwayne Wade is pulling that three. Hell no. Hell no. Oh, I see Jason. Jason's in the three all by himself. That is game. Let's check out these stats. 15 points, 5 rebounds, 2 steals, 10 from 16 shooting, 5 from 5 triples. That is crazy. This card is a beast. 2 dunks. Man, I want this card so bad, but the cards you need for it are just so crap and so expensive. I'm not going to spend my money on that shit, so maybe if them prices drop, I might go for this card, but for now, I'm doing fine without him. But I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Smack that like button, smack that subscribe button, and until next time, it's been witnessed. Plus a whole lot of tree, fuck all this modesty. I just need space to do me, get a world what they're trying to see. A Stella Maxwell right beside of me. A Ferrari, I'm buying 3. A closet of Saint Laurent, get what I want when I want.